surrounding Labour's latest election poster, which depicts David Cameron as TV cop Gene Hunt. The Labour claim behind the advert is that Conservative policies would take Britain back to the 1980s, when the television series was set. But the Tories have hit back with their own poster, suggesting Gordon Brown